Hello everybody and welcome back to Space Astronomy. My name is Wolfhart and I hope everybody had a wonderful weekend. And let's see, we have some resources. Oh, you don't go in here. Melt down some gold. I've got a bit of stuff ready for us to go do. Actually, I do need those. That goes in here. That's what I was doing. I'm going to make one last thing before we take off from here. I've been prepping. One, two, three. We have an energy storage module. Cool. I've also been doing a couple other things. You'll notice I've got a knapsack. I don't think you can actually see it on me because of all the other stuff, but it just counts as a second storage. You're supposed to be able to just press... Oh no, I guess I can't do that. But we also got this one, which was a quest to make, and we've got a bunch of stuff. Because we're working on the space station today. We've got a little bit of glass in here. We've got a lot of cobblestone, a bunch of dirt. All I want to get set up at first is our oxygen supply. And then maybe plant a couple of crops in there. So where is the matic? Matic, we're gonna take you with us. I should probably take a... I just had a thought. There's no gravity up there. What is water gonna do? We're gonna have to find out. We got a ship, we got a landing pad, we've got a fuel loader. We do not have any solar panels. I have not made that yet. But today we're gonna run on lava power. I'm bringing a barrel of lava with me, right? Yeah, 49,000 lava in it. Alright, so let's go up here to our normal launch pad. Bring an extra dirt. Not those. It's in here. It's not in here. What do I do with the rocket? I knew. I could have sworn I had it in there. I guess I didn't. Yeah, we'll do that. So we're going to set up a little bit of a kind of an airlock kind of thing. It's not exactly an airlock. There. It's not exactly an airlock. Also, this thing came with that backpack. I think you can do this with it. Yeah, it shows just how full it is. I hope that kept everything that's in there. Okay, good. We're going to set up a little makeshift airlock. It's going to be more for... Dang it. More for when we're actually there or when we're leaving rather than anything else. So let's go ahead and we'll place down our launch pad up here. Pop! Take our rocket. Our fuel loader. Now, we gotta make a new solar panel since we left the other one on the moon. Hopefully we'll get something along those lines again. Sure, we'll use a lava generator. I think that'll work. If I actually had lava. Here, we'll do that for a second. Okay, good, you're getting power. Let's do that. We're gonna grab another fuel canister just to make sure we can get back. Almost forgot about that. I think I am gonna have to start refining some more fuel soon. Just to make sure we can go back and forth. I also found out these display screens are kinda cool. So we're gonna set up two of them in the space station, right there in the airlock. That are they're gonna serve a very specific purpose. They're not exactly what we need, but they're gonna serve a purpose. Okay, so you loaded all the fuel, right? Yeah. Now comes the next question. How do I get out of here again? There we go. So you're good. We'll do that. He's gonna load up more. And we'll grab the excess out. There we go. I really don't like that. Okay, so I can mine with that. Good. And we've got oxygen. Okay, good. Let's go to the station. Let's go. Wow, that got loud out of nowhere. Back to space we go. So once we can get the space station actually set up with some basic stuff, it's not exactly going to become our main base. But it's going to become more of an outpost, because I think it actually takes less fuel and stuff to launch from there than it does to launch from everywhere else. Where's that 1200 mark? And 12. There we go. So we go here. We're going here. And we're here. And we have oxygen. Alright, so one of the first things we gotta do. We got two pair chests. I didn't bring an axe. I will make sure to take those and that. I want the fuel. Then we'll get rid of this guy. Come on. This really does take forever. There we go. Bye! Alright, so we're gonna come in here for a second. These glass panes, I think we can use them. Essentially, what we're gonna do is put some stuff in here really quick. Put these guys in here. We'll put these guys in here since we don't really need them. So this spot right here is going to become a door. We need cobblestone and a chisel. Let's see, what kind of walls do we want? We'll go with these walls. Do one here. I'm gonna do a pressure plate, pressure plate. And a door. Okay. Now, we're going to do the same thing on a couple of these other sides as well. So, like this side, we're just going to block off. Give me that. Ah, the wonderful music. And this side we're going to block off. Do that. And set up another door over here. Kinda like this. It's a little weird because you have no like sideways control. Oh god, stop that. And you really don't have any sideways control. There we go. And as much logic as it does take, torches work. There's no atmosphere, but torches work. We left the water. Dang it. Okay, so now we're going to say plate. Door. Okay, now we will say, do these ones for the floor. Okay, so got a little bit of floor going on out here. I gotta figure out how we want to lay this out, and it's gonna be a little bit challenging. So I think what we want to do is we're just gonna put a door or a doorway over here. The rest of this is not gonna be enclosed, or it's not gonna have any doors. That's gonna be the only set of doors in here. Because of one item that I collected or made. So let's grab our dirt. Get our dirt and we're gonna say over here. Three, 1, 2, 3. And do something like that. Roughly. This isn't exact. We'll come through and change things around a little bit later. But essentially right now we're just trying to get an oxygen supply set up. And I gotta see how much dirt we have left after this. 19? Five. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll have to bring a little bit more dirt to expand this. But let's see. We need more cobblestone. Do that. And more of these guys. But this room is not going to be entirely cobblestone. Build the wall, and then we're actually going to replace some of it with glass. Yee, forgot that it doesn't do that. Okay, so That's where our wall is at. Not too worried about those over there. And yes, I brought a lot of cobblestone specifically because I know... Well, let's see what we can do with this glass. Specifically because I know we're going to have a lot of walls to build. So I think I want... That's just insane. We're going to go for a slightly spacey feel to it. I don't know. What gives it a spacey feel? Leaded glass. I kind of like that. Wow, we took off fast. But we don't descend very quickly. It's like building in a weird kind of creative mode. Atmosphere, we need you. Okay. So, got that. I think that's all the window I'm going to do for now. Set up our doorway. And there we go. I'm out of cobblestone already? Get a bunch more. I gotta make sure we keep an eye on our oxygen level too, because yeah, that'll disappear very quickly. We're gonna fill this in for now with these. Come on. Get on the wall. Nope, you missed the wall. Once I can get this room set up, I can seal it up a little bit. And we will be able to have oxygen generating at least. Oh man, it feels weird to build like this. Okay, how tall do we want this? Probably not very. So the taller it is, the more oxygen it has to generate, I think. I think we'll cap it off after this one. I did want to build a tree, at least. So the other ones will grow, but our starter tree we will build. I think I'll stop there. So this will give us an idea of how tall we have to build the room. Come on down. Logic doesn't exist. Okay, so we got... a little bit of tree action up here. I There we go. So now we just have to cap up over that. What's this doing here? And we're almost out of oxygen. Oh, go back over there. Go back over there. I hate zero G. It is not easy to build in zero gravity. What I might do for now is actually move the door for the airlock over one and seal off this room so that we can have some oxygen generation. And we're suffocating. Okay, I guess we're going back to Earth really quick. What am I doing? Back to Earth really fast. Bye, space base. Okay. We're good. We have oxygen. Now the question becomes, did we bring our oxygen stuff with us? Oh, these are the fun things that we get to play with. Oxygen collector. Oxygen compressor is not here. Okay, so we didn't bring that. I will be grabbing that. Okay, let's grab a couple more things while we're here. Did not bring a compressor for oxygen tanks. So I think we had one in here. Bubble distributor, cargo loader, cold generator. Ooh, we might be able to use that actually. For now. We'll just take a stack of coal. Do I have to make a new one? I don't have an oxygen compressor. I don't think we have the stuff to make a new one at the moment. So what does it take? 3 aluminum, 1 bronze. We have no bronze. We have the aluminum. I can make the bronze though. And some steel probably. Didn't mean to press that. Yep, lots of steel. So I need 6 tin, 5 steel, a tin canister, 9 steel. I don't have that much steel. So we can make. We get this one started. I should be making coal coke over here to make some more steel. Thank you. I should have a little bit of steel up here. Yeah, I have a little bit. Not enough, but a little bit. Okay, so steel, 10, give me that, I need to make some more compressed tin, I don't have any. I think I cooked all of my tin. why world do you completely lack tin? Let's go see if this guy's got any. We got some diamonds from this guy already, though. Oh my god, lag. Got some diamond from this. I'm really curious to see how water acts in space. This guy's also out of lava. Doesn't matter too much, he's at the bedrock. Go ahead and grab this. I hope I grabbed that. Okay, I did. Let's see. Any tin? Silver, ferrous, osmium, iron, aluminum, yellowite, marble. No tin. Well, I guess I get to go find some tin. Shouldn't take me too long. And we're back, and we've got a little bit of tin. Oh yeah, I forgot I had those on me. Peridot goes in here. I've done a little bit more organizing, too. So we got a little bit of tin. We're gonna make this oxygen compressor, hopefully. Keep two of those. Never know what I might need it for. Like this thing. Because I think we need some of those. Right? Oh, sorry. I was looking at a couple of things while I was doing this stuff. Let's see. Oxygen compressor. So that's what? 3 aluminum. And this guy takes one of those and 3 compressed tin. Okay. So we got that. We only need one more tin, but now we have a couple extra. 1, 2, 3. This. And that. There we go. And what was the rest of it? Oh, I'm missing the bronze. I knew I had it. I was just missing it. There we go. New oxygen compressor. And don't tell me I need an oxygen collector again. Didn't we? Should have the collector on us, I think. Sealer, detector, fuel loader, energy storage. What did I do with it? I don't really need that. That's not what I want. That's what I want. There it is. Got that. And that. Let's see. We have the coal generator in here. Let's go ahead and pop you down. Give you a couple of coal. Here. There we go. That's not where you go. That's where you go. There we go. And now we can refill our oxygen tanks. Wonderful. Slowly filling. Oxygen slots. Place oxygen canister here or use a connected oxygen supply. You can, like, fill up tanks of oxygen? Those are fuel canisters. Liquid nitrogen, liquid oxygen. I did not know you could do that. Methane. Don't think I want that. So, but they only hold 1,000, so you'd have to carry a ton of them. I think I'd just rather just carry a tree around with me. Only takes two slots in my inventory. See, but then I need that oxygen collector as well. We have these sensor glasses. I still don't know if they're good for anything. Oh, that's why I'm not accomplishing anything. Pressing wrong buttons. Yeah, these sensor glasses. They give this kind of cool look, but they don't really do anything, I don't think. Oh. Dots. I think those are supposed to be minerals and stuff when you see them. But, yeah. Let's head back up there. We need these guys. That's broken. Grab all our stuff again. So yeah, those are supposed to be like ores and stuff that you can collect. Ow. It's probably good to have on the moon. But for now, we'll just stick with our steel helmet. We should have our rocket with us. In this bag. There we go. And we're gonna go back to the space station. Let's see. Rock fuel loaders in here. And the coal generator. There we go. Where's our coal? There we go. Do that. We will try to get a little bit organized in here. So that should slowly fill that up. And of course it burned up the other one too. Okay, now we should have enough fuel to get out of here. 60% full. Okay, so you only need 40% to go anywhere. Yeah, there we go. Launch back to the space station and finish this off. And we're back out here. We're back at the space station. I've finished sealing it off for the most part. Let's see if these things will actually work out here. We're gonna go ahead. We did bring the lava. Alright. If we go ahead and take all of this guy. And oxygen collector. And we need the wire. Okay, we have the wire. Okay, so. Oxygen collector. Let's see how this guy actually looks, because we haven't used him before. Okay, now when we place him, what side is the thing on? It's on the right side. Can I have my oxygen sealer, please? Means we need to place it like that. I can't do him there. Do it there and there. Can always move that. Okay, let's see. Get some power running between the two. And we will pop you there. Do we have a bucket? We better have a bucket. We have a water bucket. Okay. See what it does. Alright, so it works like a normal water. Let's go ahead. Make ourselves a little bit of a water place over here. I like the music. Three, four. All right, oh. Does that mean I can take these off? Nope. Not enough oxygen. 120 per second. So you're not collecting any. So I need to put these guys closer to the tree, I think. So, let's go ahead. We're gonna place an oxygen collector here. Put it right at the tree. We'll put oxygen sealer. Get our wires going again. And this guy. Oh, I need those. Those are important. There we go, you're collecting oxygen. Check pending. Area too big or unsealed. Maybe if I do this. Maybe. What did it do with our other thing? I say, like, I better have a way to get out of there. Area too big or unsealed. Area is just too big. So if I get rid of this and I actually put like blocks. Maybe? Sealed. I need more trees. Well, the good news is we came prepared. Plant, plant, and plant. Though I don't have any bone meal to make sure they grow. Patience. I'm actually gonna reposition them. Not there. There. And we'll put you there. Oh. We have our trees. We have somewhat of a working space. I can probably do like a little piston door. And it'll work. Well, good to know these don't work. Alright, let's Seal that up. Jeez, this lack of stuff is really confusing me sometimes. Let's go ahead and get our fuel back. But that's going to be it for this time, guys. If you like to hit the like button below. If not, let me know what you don't like in the comments. Where can I put you? This isn't going to work very well. Yeah. I will see you guys next time. After I've figured out some more stuff to do up here. You get the lover loop. And you get the gold. Aww. We got a baby Tikaboo.